From the French, who first armed helicopters in North Africa in the 50s, comes the Gazelle, a major weapon system for many countries, especially in the Middle East. A 4,000-pound machine, the Gazelle may well be remembered best for introducing the fenestron, a small multi-blade fan and fin design that replaces the exposed tail rotor, giving power, aerodynamic, and safety advantages.